Hey guys, today I want to share with you the secret to getting more things done in your day. I know this is something that we're all really struggling with, I think at least. There seem to be more and more things on our plates nowadays and just never a time to get them done. My to-do list seems to be exponentially bigger each day sometimes. So what is the secret to getting more done? It's actually doing less. We need to do less to do more. Now, I know this seems counterintuitive, and this was a hard shift for me. It's one I resisted for a long time because I was afraid that the less I did, the less I'd get done. And really, my to-do list was just getting bigger anyways. But we only have so many hours a day where our brain is really in optimal functioning. It's normal we have these cycles throughout the day where we're more and less attentive, and how you are throughout the day, the times of day when you're more and less productive versus mine, they might be a little bit different, but nobody is in a state of optimal attention throughout the day. You might think you are, but have you ever spent half an hour drafting an email that should have taken you 5-10 minutes and you're sitting there spinning, having a hard time getting your thoughts together? That's in a period where you're not in a state of optimal attention. Now, we can make decisions to do things during our day that help bring us back to this optimal state of attention when we're not in it. So when you're finding that you're in a phase where you're struggling to pay attention, you're not as productive as you usually are, take those moments and give yourself a brief brain break. So it might be going for a 5-minute walk. It might be, taking a few deep breaths in your office. It might be putting on some headphones in your cubicle and listening to some calming music while not working. Just taking a few minutes to reset your brain can help max out your productivity during the other times of the day. It's also really important to have every single day periods of time beyond 5 minutes where our brain is not on. So try to really schedule those into your day. So for me, I wake up and I meditate 15 to 20 minutes every day. I try to meditate at least 10 to 20 minutes over my lunch. I also try to give myself an hour to work out. And there's other things I do too here and there throughout the day, but really giving our brain time to be exposed to no stimulation so that when we are exposed to stimulation and need to get things done, we can focus and get it done. So instead of thinking of it as doing nothing, think of it as investing in yourself to recharge your batteries so that you can be in an optimal state of attention and productivity when you actually are working. So I hope you've liked this tip. I would love it if you guys would like my Facebook page if you haven't already and follow my journey. I share all sorts of tips on mindful communication. Thanks for watching, guys.